Good evening, everyone. I'm Siobhan. Welcome back. We're about to kickstart the competition in any moment now. Please, can you give it a big hand for Liberty Grant, who just performed not too long ago? Thank you. If any of you do want to follow anything that Liberty is doing, she's on Instagram. It's LibertyGrant02, which is the same as her Twitter link. And she has also just recently joined Facebook. And if you do facebook.com/LibertyGrantOfficial, you will find her and everything that she's going to be getting up to next. I just want to give a couple shout-outs. So with the music competition, we want to thank all our sponsors, which include Nuts Headphones, Milkshake City, Mark Meats, Mac Photography, Big Talent Group, and Kempton Park Racecourse. For all of those of you in the room who've come to support any of the acts tonight, we do ask that you tweet at Pop Review, and you do the same thing on Instagram, and we get a nice little buzz for all those who are competing tonight, so they feel the support from everyone in the room. For any of the acts that are performing and would like pictures later, do speak to Mark Cavill, and that's at MacPhotographyZ on Twitter, and that's how you get all your images from this evening. I would like to introduce our judges tonight. We have Alex Irons. He is a DJ. He's also a presenter at the Roundhouse in Camden. We have Verity Gideer, who is from Magic FM Breakfast Show. We have Zara, who is from the owner of artist management co Arthur Monkey, as well as being a film writer for Film Madazed. We have Andy Devaney. He is an artist manager at ARD UK. We have Sarah Thompson, who's part of the Seb Collective and Pop Review. She's also, managed the stage at Celebrity Soccer 6. And lastly, you see a very talented young lady beside me. She is going to be our first contestant this evening. Her name is Emma. She is 16. She is from Kempton also, Kempton Park Village. Her musical influences are Mumford and Sons, also anything that's folk. She started in music college at ACM in September. She has been invited to perform on Eagle Radio as the unsigned artist slot, and she won Gig on the Green. So without further ado, here is Emma Beetschen.
How wonderful life is. Thank you. Hello.